one of the things that I could say makes Black American culture special is that it's kind of like a rubber band. Like, if you take a rubber band, the further back you pull it, the further it go. It's like we've been pulled back so far. Once one of them figure it out and they get gone.